mighty fortress is our God, a bulwark never failing. A helper he amid the flood of mortal ills prevailing. For still our ancient foe doth seek to work us woe. His wrath and power are great, and armed with cruel hate, on earth is not his equal. Did we in our own strength confide, our striving would be losing. We're not the right man on our side, the man of God's own choosing. Dost ask who that may be? Christ Jesus, it is he. Lord Sabaoth his name, from age to age the same. And he must win the battle. And though this world with devils filled should threaten to undo us, we will not fear, for God hath willed his truth to triumph through us. The prince of darkness grim, we tremble not for him. His rage we can endure, for lo, his doom is sure. And what the word shall fail him? That word above all earthly powers, no thanks to them abideth. The Spirit and the gifts are ours, through him who with us sideth. Let goods and kindred go, this mortal life also. The body they may kill, God's truth abideth still. His kingdom is forever. A mighty fortress is our God. A mighty fortress is our God. A mighty fortress is our God.
And he is a mighty fortress, isn't
he? Absolutely. Praise God for that. You can like our page so that you can see more videos, more hymns from Joe.
I like our page.
So do I.
Do you like our page?
It's my favorite page.
And Rosa, or Rosa and Joe?
It's Rosa. It's Rosa and Joe. Rosa, so you can see more of Rosa and Joe Hopkins. God bless you.
Bye-bye.